Kalash and went to see the Kalash people and had an amazing experience up there, where we actually, through some odd quirk of fate, ended up like having lunch with a Kalash family, which I think is way beyond the normal experience that a tourist would have up there, courtesy of Sahail's contacts. We'll be right back.